Hi everyone, welcome to Enjoy Food and Travel. I hope you all are well. Today we are going to make baby corn spinach curry. For this recipe you need 1/3 cup fresh cream, 10 baby corn, 1.5 cup freshly blended spinach, cumin powder, clove powder, salt to taste, 3 dry red chilies, 1.5 tablespoon coriander powder, 1/2 cup finely chopped onions, 6 cloves of garlic finely chopped and oil. So let's get started. Heat oil in a pan, add baby corn, saute the baby corn for 4 to 5 minutes on high heat. Remove the sauteed baby corn from the pan and keep aside. In the remaining oil, add dry red chilies, chopped garlic, saute the garlic for 2 to 3 minutes. Keep stirring in between. Now add chopped onions. Fry the onions until they turn golden in color. Stir once or twice in between. Add salt to taste, coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon clove powder. Give it a good mix. Now add freshly blended spinach. Mix it and let it boil. Once it starts boiling, mix in fresh cream. Cook further for 4 to 5 minutes on high heat. Add baby corn. Mix it and cook until baby corn is soft and spinach turns thick. Stir occasionally. Our nutritious, easy to make, delicious baby corn spinach curry is ready to serve. Enjoy it with steamed rice or any flatbread of your choice. Garnish it with more butter or ghee. It's a must try recipe. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like my videos, do like, share and subscribe my channel Enjoy Food and Travel. Thanks for your time. See you next time. Till then, happy cooking and happy eating.